Ah, yes, the 28BHBE J Flight by Jayco here at Haylett RV of Coldwater, Michigan. This is one of the very best-selling floor plans in what is the number one selling series of travel trailer on the market, period. Jayco builds so many J Flights that just the J Flight sales alone from Jayco trump entire other companies. That's, fifth wheel, travel trailer, motorhome, pop-up combined, they still sell more J Flights. It is by far and away the king of the market, guys. And it comes in at, hold on, what was the weight? Let me get that for you. 6,875 pounds as this one is equipped. That being said, there's a lot of optional equipment on this one, quite a bit actually. We've got Elite Package, Thermal Package, Kitchen, Skylight. I think there's bigger air on this. There's a bunch of stuff here. So the one we have in stock could be different, even if it's just interior decor. So if you'd like to know how much one of these runs, if you're only on YouTube, I put a link down here. It says click for pricing and availability. That'll tell you what we have in stock and exactly how much it is. You can do all your shopping from home. Your lengths, weights, measures, tank capacities, all that stuff is right there. It's all one click away. Whatever you want to know, it's there at your convenience. So what has made the J Flight the biggest, baddest cat on the block? Stuff like this, a huge pass-through storage compartment goes all the way under the bed. They use not just wider, but also taller baggage doors, so you can really get maximum cargo in there. J Flights, interestingly, are taller inside, but are not taller outside, and it's almost a trailer-defining quality, and they accomplish that by integrating the A-frame tongue up front. What that means is this has a taller ceiling because it has a lower floor. That's a very cool feature. That means this has a lower center of towing gravity as well. So there's a lot of things that go into that. Also, you're going to see higher grade appliances on here, like your power tongue jack, your power awning. Your power awning is LED lights. You hear that pretty commonly nowadays, but not every tongue jack's the same. There's like a 3000, 6000, 9000 series. You'll see the higher grade components used on your Jayco J Flights. You also see things like tongue groove plywood floor decking, tongue groove plywood roof decking, which is highly unusual in this class, in any class. A lot of your top selling fifth wheels don't even have tongue groove plywood roof deck. It's built better to last longer, and it's those things that give this the ability to have twice the warranty of industry standard. They are willing to put twice as much of their money on the line backing this product as basically anybody else in this category. That's a huge thing for me, guys. You saw right there the thermal package. That does not just enclose the underbelly. That also adds a layer of insulation to the underbelly. It also adds a layer of insulation to the slide out and the roof. This has an Eagle fifth wheel grade insulation package, and then they force air heat the underbelly with that thermal package. It's a massive upgrade, and it's what gives this thing the ability to really extend your camping season. Also, in this class, you don't always find UV tinted privacy windows. Now, like the name indicates, they give you better privacy, but they also block extra sunlight. So you're less likely to get a hot interior camper in this trailer because the windows are already blocking a bunch of that solar radiation that cooks you like a baked potato in an oven. You're not gonna get a baked potato in an oven camping experience. This has a best in class 18 gallon per hour water heater. That means you can run gas and electric together for a fast recharge. Not every water heater can do that. Again, better components mean a better trailer, offer a better warranty, have a superior sales record. It's all related. This being a bunkhouse, we typically add a 2-inch bumper receiver hitch back here from the factory level. Here's the key, guys. If it's not done from the factory level, anything that you do, like you bracket on that bumper, other than like the spare tire done from the factory level, if you do anything, change anything to this, you could void your factory chassis warranty. Because Jayco did the work, they backed the work, now you don't have to worry about it. More peace of mind, more reliability. Both entry doors have a double entry door with triple entry steps. And this has the very popular direct to bathroom feature here. If you've never owned a camper, you're looking at this like, why do I want a door that looks at my toilet? Don't forget, you have a deadbolt here. So it's not like somebody can open the door and peek at you. Also, just having a quick ability to hop inside and hose off real quick once you've been in the lake, that's really handy, guys. Again, we talked about the higher grade awning. It does have LED lights at the base of the awning. Why I like that is you can use them like a patio light so that you don't need to roll out the awning to use your light strip. Some brands don't always think that. Plus, when they're mounted at the base, they are brighter because they can have bigger elements. The bigger entry handle, not terribly uncommon nowadays, but I like to point that out. And again, detail, detail, detail. Look inside a baggage door of the trailer you're looking at. Now, under this is wood. It's the skeleton of the trailer. Jayco trims it out so that moisture can't get to that. They're protecting you from weather because, I mean, there's humidity outside if nothing else. They're giving you a barrier, a breakpoint to prevent moisture and condensation from getting to the framework of that baggage door. Extra stuff like that makes the extra differences over long-term ownership. Now, for day-to-day use, you're really going to enjoy the fact that if this has a wider 30-inch entry door. So a big fella like me, you know, I'm 6'3", I'm not a small guy. I can just walk in the door. I don't have to do the sideways shuffle to get in the door. The interior here, this is called Tumbleweed, by the way. Amazing lighting package in this. Look at the difference that makes even during the day. It lights up in here and just makes the woodwork just glow. It just pulls the life right into it. This is called Tumbleweed. So if you like everything in this trailer except this decor, we've got others in stock. I can pretty much guarantee that. We try to keep two or three of these on hand if we can, though currently, this is the replacement. We have none in stock other than this one at the time of this filming because we've been selling them so quickly. But remember, the one here in this video is, with the rate that we sell these, probably not the one that you're going to take home. We've got a lot of these going on. So we've got a full trifold memory foam hide-to-bed sleeper sofa right there. There is a little bit, I call it like coffin storage. Under the seating, there is a big storage pocket there, and it's absolutely perfect for the extra linens you're going to want on that hide-to-bed when you need it. Now, remember how I said outside J-Flights have a taller interior without a taller exterior? That extra 3 inches, this has a 6'9" interior profile, linear profile. It's a big difference, guys, because it means that we can have a taller slide out, we have taller bunks, we have more space in the cabinet so they can put a shelf in there to double your cabinet space, and we have a taller shower. And that's one of the reasons I chose to camp in a J-Flight, because I could stand in the shower. So I'm not just pitching this because this is the product that we have to sell. This is the family of trailer that I go camping in. So I believe in Jayco and in their J-Flights. You know, I'm not trying to just push this stuff on you guys. The big dinette here, both sides of the dinette have these little easy access storage totes, just user friendly and very convenient. There is storage on the rear bench as well. You see that the table has an elliptical freestanding base. So that table can get pulled out to be used as an island for the kitchen. It ellipses down so that it sits, I don't know, 18 inches tall or so. You can use it like a coffee table. You could also take it outside like a picnic table and leave this like an open lounge. And I tell you what, if you do that, it will make this living room look huge. The skylight you see up here is an option on J-Flight. It's something we like to add to the proper J-Flights as opposed to its scaled down little brother, the SLX. Like if you're just on paper and you see a 287 BHSW, that is like, think of it like a car. There's the LS, the LT, and the LX. The J-Flight SLX is the LS base model. The J-Flight alone is the LT. Now we're looking at a J-Flight Elite with thermal and a bunch of upgrades. That's the LX. So you really have multiple different types of trim levels in this trailer, just like you would in the automotive industry. Let's keep rolling around here. We've got a built-in bunk ladder, and Jayco actually hand-builds in-house their own ladders. It might be a little bit more expensive, but it's also bigger, thicker, heavier, and longer lasting and safer. Jayco uses 50% thicker bunk mats here. And notice that we don't see OSB under our bunks. We see a real material, real wood. We've got a little nightlight for each individual sleeping space. We have a little cargo pocket with power outlets for the kids' phones and whatnot. We have a 600-pound upper bunk capacity, and they don't even bother rating the lower one because there's so much construction under it. Overloading it is not even a concern. Come back to the kitchen in a minute. Even without lights on in the bathroom, it's pretty bright in here because we have both a power ceiling vent fan and a big skylight. Now, what is cool about the 28BHVE is that this has a shower fit for two people. You can easily fit two people in the shower, and again, it is tall person friendly, even if you look like this.
Sorry.
Direct entry bathroom door, I mentioned that, but the other little details, the fact that the medicine cabinet and sink are on an angle, you take that stuff for granted. A lot of brands will try to save money by using square box construction against a flat wall. Well, if the mirror is over here against the wall and you want to stand in front of it, you're halfway in, halfway out, and you can't use your door anymore and you lose your privacy. That's dumb. This is not. Amazing storage in this kitchen too. The kitchen storage in this just keeps going. So we've got pantry and closet space, and you can use this for any level of food, linen storage, you know, blankets, towels, socks, underwear, whatever you need for the kids. And that's an area where this floor plan just crushes so many other bunkhouses, because it actually has storage space for all the kids in the bunks. Notice they're actually using nice hardware you can actually get your hands on and whatnot. Kitchen. Let me back up a little bit and keep going on the kitchen. Pardon me for the bad camera work. I'm not Steven Spielberg. We've got a beautiful looking stainless appliance bundle here. Now notice that refrigerator, how it's, I'm having trouble just keeping it in the frame. It's because it's bigger. The average travel trailer has a 6 cubic foot fridge and freezer. This is an 8. It's 33% larger, and it's what's standard in a Jayco. This shelf down is bonus storage space. I mean, it means everything, guys. When you're in a bunkhouse and you're going to, you know, sleep 8 or 9, 10 people, you need to be able to feed 8 or 9 or 10 people. Air conditioner, we will typically upgrade to a 15,000 BTU rather than a 13.5, though. Again, things like this can vary, because if we sell out of this model, we'll call down and say, man, whatever you got, whatever you're building, get it here as soon as you can. So that's why, you know, pricing can vary per model, and that's why we leave it one click away for you. Talked about the hide bed. Let's look at our entertainment center real quick. Right next to the entry door, we have a shoe garage. That's going to give you a place to keep, you know, all the shoes and sandals and all that stuff from getting piled up by the door. And that's what always happens in bunkhouses. There's a big pile of shoes by the door. And then they also right here, we have all-in-one Bluetooth DVD CD stereo so that your entertainment needs are met. And your TV does spin around to face a very private bedroom. But notice again, the little touch on a Jayco is their TV is going to be mounted on a big double-jointed swing arm here, so that even the person sitting on the side of the couch can still get a good shot at the TV. There is no bad seat in the living room of this house. And just for, you know, completion's sake, they mirrored the back of the entertainment center so that you're, unfortunately, you get to look at me waving and pointing at you because I talk with my hands. I inherited that, you know, from my family line, but they finished it. That means that we're going to get more light, more reflectivity. It'll make rooms look bigger because we've got things like the skylight letting in all this extra light. And then, moms and dads, boys and girls, children of all ages, welcome to the timeout seat where you're going to spend time when you're naughty. And, you know, sometimes you might sit there and put on a pair of shoes, but a nice place to hang a coat by the door is great as well. Now here, this wall actually is one area where this floor plan is drastically different from a lot of brands, because it gives mom and dad a private bedroom that they don't normally have. Most bunkhouses have a central island entertainment center. The bed butts right up against the entertainment, and then you walk in the bedroom on both sides of the bed. This has a walk-around bed, but a full private bedroom. Also, trailers don't usually come with a Simmons Residential Beauty Rest mattress. That's a best-in-class feature. No one's even really close at matching. Plus, the linens. These are legit. You're not going to replace these because they're sharp and they have such a nice sheen and luster to them. We've got plenty of LED lighting up here in the bedroom, so even if you want to hide here and read a book, you can. Bedside CPAP stands, you know, with phone charger plugs and all kinds of stuff. Full storage under the bed. Remember that the, you know, TV does swivel around here. That's the big TV in the box right there. We haven't even finished checking this one in yet. This brand of trailer does everything. And again, it's even down to the sink. You know, the little stuff, it's actual metal, not nickel-colored plastic. It, the devil is in the detail, guys, and you really have to watch the fine stuff closely, because it is what determines your long-term use, enjoyment, and the longevity of the product. You know, if you're looking for a trailer for your family, you're planning on lasting 10 years or more, this is the right one. If you're looking for a trailer that you're only going to use for a year, I don't think you should be looking at this. You know, I think you should be looking at one of the used campers that we have here. And I mean, we do new, used, trades, we do consignment sales, hitching pieces, parts, financing. We offer delivery. We can put this thing on your campsite. Come here and take a look at it. If you like it, we'll get you signed up. We'll call our driver and he'll put it right on your campsite, in your driveway, your front door, your neighbor's yard if he's okay with it. I don't care. But all we need is the opportunity, and I do not care how far away you live. We make deals happen. We pencil deals aggressively. We are interested in earning your business. You literally have nothing to lose by calling to get a quote. What's the worst you're gonna find? That maybe you have a great deal here, or maybe you have a great deal locally. How do you know unless you call? Give us a chance, we're gonna earn your business. 800-256-5196, Haylett RV of Coldwater, Michigan. Take care, stay safe, have fun. Happy camping, everyone.